Mark, what is the changing of shoes all about?
This is actually the second time I did this work. And